Well, PETA's here leading up to Father's Day on Sunday, and we want people to know that while no parent wants to set a bad example for their kids, when they take them fishing, they might not realize that they're sending them a very dangerous message that it's fun to torment and abuse animals. And most parents would never dream of trying to hook the family dog through the mouth. But hooking the dog through the mouth and dragging him through behind your car is just as cruel as hooking a fish through the mouth and dragging him through the water.